I still don't know which one I'm supposed to build. If I'm supposed to build the tier 1, or if I can build a tier 1, or if I have to build a tier 2 to get aluminum. I'm thinking I should probably just do a tier 2 just in case. Problem is I need to get a lot more super alloy for that. Alloy rods. So I'm gonna need a lot more materials. So we're gonna make a whole bunch, because I don't want to build a tier 1 over there just to have it, you know, not get me aluminum. Here, let's go set up the desired stuff we want for these. Okay, so we need super alloys. Okay, good. Wait a minute, no, I need that much more for one of those. Okay, so let's throw this back in here. And we got to do, these, so we're gonna set that up. Okay, I need, let's see, so we need magnesium, so 3 need, I wanna get, so I need these. And I'm gonna need more iron and titanium. We got 2 silicone. We need to ditch some of this other stuff, like the sulfur. We're not going to need for building that. Yeah, let's pop the sulfur in here. Oh, we do have a couple out. There's a couple of them in there, so we'll throw those in here. See, I'm doing this so I can make super alloy. We can make 1. I don't need the blue mineral in my inventory right now. And we're gonna put this in here. Do that. And we don't need that in here right now because we're busy doing this. So we need an iron. So 2 iron. We need more titanium. Titanium's the one that we're not getting a lot of. Let's see what we got here. Okay, 3. I need 3 of those. Okay, so now I should be able to make 3 super alloy. One, 2, 3. Okay. Now, let's grab all those. So 1, 2, 3. So I need 2 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think I need 9, don't I? Oh boy. I don't know if I have any more just sitting around here. Stuck in one of these other bins that I think I need 9 of them, don't I, to make one? Yeah, I do. Dang it. Let's go check. See if I have any, like, I might have one just, like, randomly stashed in one of these. At least I hope so. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay. Good, good. Okay, now we can go make one. But how many do I need to make? Do I need three of those? Two. Okay, good. Okay, good, good. Now, I like to save as much as possible. Now, we're gonna go build that. Oh, wait a minute. Let's make sure we have everything with us. The blue. The blue. I gotta get the blue. Okay, that'll give me one. And by putting this over here, I should be gathering the... And I want to do two of them over here, so... I'm gonna set it up. Set it up right here. Put one next to each other. See what it's gonna start producing. Yep, that's what we want. Okay, now let's head back to the base. We're gonna dump everything. I need to get the red mineral too. I don't know if I put one of the tier ones in the red mineral cave. If it's gonna do it. Oh, tree spreader, that's what we want. Okay, we're gonna work on the tree spreader. Tree spreader. Okay, we need, I think I've got everything that we need for that. Oh, it's in this one. Okay, fertilizer. Okay, we've got, let's see, we need bark, fertilizer, and I think one of these. Yep. Okay. Now we need fertilizer in the black package, which I do not have. Okay. Well, biomass too. I do have, I think. Shoot, I forgot to look at that. I think I must have it down in the other one of the other bins. Yep, there it is. I'm just gonna bring all those, bring that fertilizer too, because I'm gonna need fertilizers down there. Oh, there we go. One of the branch or barks. Oh, and there it is right there. Good, okay. Now we got everything we need for the tree spreader. I don't know if I need to still make something else. I think I need the thing to produce the tree seeds. But we're gonna set it up over here. Okay, why is it not letting me? To make tree seeds, so I need to do next. I need, let's see, there's the DNA sequencer. I need to do that. I still need the gas thing, too. Let's see, let's go check the. Oh yeah, that's the other thing I'm gonna get first. A tier 3 exoskeleton. Oh wow. So I need to the blue. I need a super alloy, so we're not doing that right now. So let's see, we're gonna set up the gas extractor, I think, or the DNA sequencer, or I don't have any of the explosive, I don't think. I do have the white. That, and we need some of the blue. Okay, and now I need some of the explosive. We gotta go over here for that. I don't know if I have any available. Let's just see what it takes to produce it. Red and two sulfur. I've got one of the red, and I need two sulfur. One. Dang it. Sulfur's over here. A lot of running back and forth. There it is. Okay. Two sulfur. Now we can go make the explosive kind. Can make the sequencer, which I think I'm gonna just put it in here because it's gonna be close to the stuff that I'm doing. And now I need to do like research. Nothing in there. Okay. Let's see. What do we want to do? I think it's something with some of the plants or something. If I mix, I don't really know what the, does it have a, oh, here we go. To make, okay, this is how we make the different kinds of trees. 125, 125, 125, okay. We're gonna do that one. That one's kinda cool though too. I do think I have a, one of the red flowers. Okay, we need some bark. We'll see which flowers I've got in here. Do I not have anything in this end yet? Hmm. I guess that's over in the seeds part. Let's grab the bark though. Okay. And seeds are over here. Red. Okay. That's one that I can use too. Actually, if I do a red one and one of the green one, I think that's one of the ones that I can use. So I have two, and now you guys need the another one of the bio. I think I might need gas for that. This one? Yep, I do. Dang it. Okay, so we do need to make the gas extractor. So that will be first. So, two white. Which I do have. I need to gather some more of the red mineral though. Let's dump all this stuff in here because we're gonna have to go gather stuff. Yeah, because I'll have two of these, but I need super alloy before I do anything else. Let's grab something to eat here. check the one inside the alloy cave. And we're gonna grab these when we find them too. Let's go through here, because then we can see if there's any new red ones that have popped up. Which, I thought I saw one over this way. There's one. Time really makes it easy to see the there's a lot of these starting to pop up. Ooh, haven't been getting much titanium lately, so might as well grab it. This is the first time it's ever been like this much green for me. All we want back up again. But I need to get everything out of here. That other marker. Is that new? I don't remember setting that up. Been an update that I don't know about. No, I did the lava one. So, rocket, a super alloy, and a silicone. Should be able to get one out here. Yep. Oh, jeez. Okay, now I need the rocket, which I know I've got one in here somewhere, but which one is it in? That's the question. Nuts. Which one is it in? In any of those. It's got to be over here somewhere. There it is. Okay, let's get that one up in the air. Thank you. thought I saw it falling over this way. A bunch of around the old pod. This big rock would break down. Yes. Oof. Okay, so now I need three super alloy. Okay, now we can make the gas producer. Let's see, where's the one that's got the chip in it? This one over here, that, I'm talking about that, this thing. Yep. Okay, we're gonna put it. Oh, I don't know. They usually produce pretty quick. I want it somewhere where I can get to it easy. So we're gonna put it, like, right here. Stuff. I think that's where we're going to leave off. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know down in the comments. I'll talk to you in the comments. And also, please, think about hitting that like button, subscribing. Thank you to Chris and Heather for being channel members and supporting the channel. Really appreciate it very much. You have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.